You've got to get the place cleaned up. Do the outside first.
Veteran house flipper Phyllis Rockower is back in Compton. She's helping Jin Sung flip this house he bought for $110,000. It was once valued at $420,000 during the bubble. Rockower says Compton is heating up in part due to foreign investors.
Since I started, they're up like 25% easy.